We can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell.
He said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. I don't know how many of y'all got asthma in here today, but if you ever had an asthma attack before, you short of breath, you wheezing. The only thing you trying to do is get some air.
The separation of talent and skill is one of the greatest misunderstood concepts for people who are trying to excel, who have dreams and want to do things. Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us.
The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
In the 17th chapter of St. Luke, it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite.
You can't connect the dots looking forward. You can only connect them looking backwards. So you have to trust that the dots will somehow connect in your future. You have to trust in something, your gut, destiny, life, karma, whatever. Because believing that the dots will connect down the road will give you the confidence to follow your heart, even when it leads you off the well-worn path. And that will make all the difference.
Nothing at all. Don't be fooled by fooling. good start to the season. And hopefully there's, you know, more if not better to come. Especially with the juniors as well. We took a win there. So, you know, more than happy with that. Just want to say a big thank you to the sponsors as well, to Gridland Racing, James Ellison, obviously West Sliders, who are on there as well, Express Coffee, Goodridge, Sparta Motorcycle Clothing, Nicholas Ledley Media, Josh Parker Visuals, Macaulay Barrows Photography, and Savage Squirrel.
Well, thank really well. Yeah, results are good, and it's really good, a good sign, because there's so many riders here today, and they're all really good, and everybody's really on fire time-wise.
Really pleased. When we got here, it was all wet. There was no wind, didn't know how it would pan out. Started off fairly easy. Really good time by the end of the day. Very close. Really had to just turn it up today to stay ahead of everyone. Really, really pleased. It's really fun when it's close like this.